All right, so I want to talk about Rebirth. So this is a great first issue, but explain real quick what you're doing with the DC Comics universe, because it does seem like often these days there's a sense of starting over with comics. Is that what this is?
No, thank God.
Okay.
I think for all comics, like comics to me, like an apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Uh-huh.
Comic books to me are that apple. I feel like superheroes are they're junk food that's really good for you. Like people think they're just, you know, they're just there for pop and awe, and they actually mean something. Like they're inspirational. And DC Comics, like in the DNA, it's all about hope and inspiration. And we needed to get back to that. And so the comic books, they're not rebooting, which is a dirty word. That's a swear word in the comic book world.
Okay.
Because it means that everything you've ever read and bought doesn't exist anymore.
Got it.
But the relaunch is just approaching it with a new light and bringing every character that hasn't been around back.
So that's very exciting.
Yeah.
And it must be, do you feel a real weight of responsibility having grown up as a fan of the DC Comics universe?
Absolutely.
To then be,
Yeah, because you love it. And the only reason, like when you were a kid, if you saw another kid reading a comic book, you'd go talk to him.
I would.
And when I moved to a new school, didn't have anyone to talk to, I saw a kid reading a comic book, became my best friend because of that. It's like, you know, it's like music. It's like, it brings people together. And to me, there's a big responsibility because you want to share the love for these characters to other people.
It's a bigger responsibility now than when we were kids, because when we were kids, if we hated a comic, we would just tell our friend, whereas now people can go online.
Oh, yeah, they go online all the time. Yeah, it's great. And they spoil comics.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, they go on and spoil comics, and they all have an opinion. And by the way, we're in a really good place if what we're complaining about is comic books.
Yeah, that's
true. You know, our lives are extremely lucky.
Yeah, that's true. I want to ask about this, and I know you just mentioned spoil things. You obviously can't say much, but you're working with Ben Affleck on the new Batman film, true or false?
True.
That's really exciting.
It is exciting.
Yeah.
It's really exciting when he reads. Yeah. When he, he's amazing, but he's amazing at dialogue. And when he reads the dialogue, I just sit there going, wow, I'm talking to Batman.
Yeah. So do you talk to him over the phone? How does it work?
Yeah, I talk to him over the phone, go see him.
So Batman calls you, basically.
Yeah, Batman calls me, yeah.